I started jerking off a few guys for meth money. No big deal. Before you know it, I was given a couple of BJs. Then it seems like I wasn't going more than 5 minutes without a dick in my mouth. Then I hit rock bottom. Yeah, one day I found myself in lockup, getting into a shouting match with some know-it-all about whether it was better to work the tip or the shaft while diddling the balls. That wasn't me.
Okay, good. Sharing, that's powerful stuff. This was a horrible, horrible idea. And that's on me. We gotta get back to the church, but I'm gonna figure it out. I don't want you guys to worry about it. You're my number one priority, okay? Let's go.
I'm not a biologist or anything, but it would have to be the shaft, right? Because that's where all the nerves are.
We're working the balls, though. That's a power move.
Really a matter of contrast.
Guys, let's go.